And now, folks, I and I bring you the legendary U-Roy. And Mickey Simpson.
Good will to all mankind. Whether you're white or whether you are black.
And Lady Reed.
Sound system dance.
Yes.
Yeah. What was it like?
It was rocking.
I mean, everybody was dancing.
Yes.
Have a good time.
Yes.
Did they have Legs Man there?
Legs Man, oh yes.
Yeah. Do you remember?
They have a lot of Legs Man.
Kina Minojalabin, Sir Lord
and Sir Lord Comic.
The record machine. Boom, 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 boom.
McCook is one of the greatest musicians in Jamaica, an innovator and former leader of the greatest band of musicians in the history of Jamaican music, the Scatterlites.
Where did you first learn to play, Tommy?
At Alpha Boys School, 40. I went to school 39, started learning about 40. I left around 43.
What kind of music you learned to play there?
Mostly march music, classics, you know, symphonic style of music.
Well, you learn all the rudiments of the instrument.
Mm-hmm. And while I was in school, I had an offer to play with a dance band, starting at Bournemouth with Eric Deans, you know.
What kind of music was that?
Swing period. Well, the Rastas at that time had to hide to play because of police would come to, you know, mash them up. You know. At times they chopped up the drums and beat up some of the players. So the Rastas had to go further back in the hills so it would be harder for the police to get at them. Well, I left around 54 to go to Nassau in the Bahamas to join a Jamaican band there. We played dance music.
What big, kind of music?
Big band, swing music, same swing era. Well, I spent about 8 years there and I came back in 62. And when I came back, Dan Drummonds was the man on the scene. He had this hit tune, School in the Juke, out at the time. And then, well, I listened to the music, but I was playing jazz at the time, you know. We had this little jazz club. And while I was there, Coxon came to me. While I was there, Coxon came to me and asked me, Coxon came to me and asked me to do some recording, the scare recording. Well, I didn't move right away. This was 62. But he approached me again in 63 and I decided I would try, you know. So I got involved with the scare.
Scatterlites.
Yes, well, while we were recording with the Scatterlites in 63, they weren't together as a band. They were just a recording outfit. And then people kept asking who played these the various tunes, you know? Then Coxon asked me to feature a tune for him, Exodus. Well, that was my first hit during the scare time with Coxon. Well, after that, I did other tunes, you know, like Roadblock, which was my composition, which I composed, Freedom Sound.
Can you play us one of your compositions of the ska? Yeah.
Like I said, the dancers got tired of the scare. It was too fast, and they figured they wanted a slow beat.
Who was the person who instigated the changing the beat?
Well, it was really Duke Reed that I heard while at Treasure Isle that said this was around 65, 66. That said he wanted to slow down the music a bit because his fans was saying that they got tired too easy. Now they were growing old. They were getting older. So we decided to slow down the ska a bit. So we got a beat called Rock Steady. You must have heard of it. It was like, you see.
Thank you.
Lady Reed, the widow of the great Duke Reed, king of the sound system world, reminisces about her husband.
Well, he was a police, serving the force for 10 years. He resigned his job and decided to come along with me in my business. And so, he eventually get a sound, a nickel sound system at the time, and some box, and he started to play for about 4 hours each day. And, you know, you have a lot of people that is around. They like the sound, and they like the records. Like the records, and so he decided to go all out in the sound system. And so he bought some boxes. And the first time that he played was at Drummond Street, Martini Dance. People loved the music and they loved the sound. So, and he was a very nice man. He treated people very nice. And so everybody get to love him, for he's very kind. And so they decide to go all out with him in the sound system.
Yeah. Yes.
Whenever he arrives, everybody actually lift him out his car.
Yeah?
Yes. And he always have his men to set up his sound. And after his sound set up and he's to play, everybody start to clap and ray and make a lot of noise. You see? Duke is on now. Everybody pack up and go home, for Duke is on now.
So all the other people have to pack up and go
home? Yes,
and
go home, for Duke is on now.
Because he's the king.
Yes, he's the king of the sound.
I see.
Yeah.
I see. Mr. Pompadour was Duke Reed's longtime dancehall promoter.
The champion, you know.
Who were the other sound system men around at that time?
There was Nick, Tom, this great Sebastian, mm-hmm. and Prince Buster are coming after, you know. Mm-hmm. Make a, come and tap too. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Hey!
Mrs. Reed, the Duke always carried a gun. Why was that?
Well, from ever since, when he was a police, yeah. He always carried his gun as protection.
But he was not afraid of anybody?
No.
Yeah.
He's a very stern person.
Yeah?
He's a principal type of person.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah. He makes a lot of jokes, but when it comes to serious, he's very serious.
Yes, yeah, yeah. But in that time, what kind of records was he playing? Was it American records?
It was rhythm and blues at that time.
Yeah. Can you remember who were the rhythm and blues artists?
Well, Fats Domino used some tune.
Can you remember any of the famous tunes that he used to play?
In rhythm and blues?
Yeah.
He used to play I'm Going to the River. First time I know a tune, I'm going to the river, jump overboard and down. You remember the tune?
Yes, yes, mm. yes. And then when he started recording as an artist, did you ever...
Well, when he started recording, the first tune what he recorded was an instrumental, Jukey's Cookie. I don't remember also much. The name of it was Jukey's Cookie, the first instrumental that's been going to work out with a tune named Jukey's Cookie, but it was so long that I don't remember how that tune sound because yeah. The tune them come and knock that out of the place, uh-huh. Such as Strong Arm and 12 Minutes Ago. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And now we meet the great Count Machuque, who invented the art of toasting at sound system dances, and his sidekick, Sir Lord Comic.
I remember the first night in the new carnival lawn along 87 North Street. I use these words to tell our local recordings. French Canadian home cooked musical biscuit. And the folks dig it, you know. So on word I had was to find myself preparing each night to have something new to say to the folks. And I've developed jives like, oh, you know, I'm hard to catch, I'm all too old. After I was made to throw away the mold. And I find that people go crazy. So, you know, I keep digging and digging. I came up with live the life you love the life you live. Whether you be young or old, you just got to let a good time roll, and I find keep pulling in the audience, and our local recording was getting a break. And eventually I found out that I could be playing all Jamaican recordings, strictly, no foreign records, strictly Jamaican, because I had a live jive to sell it. You know, I don't really call myself a DJ. I call myself an author record disciple. So I look at myself. A little event I would really like to bring you folks up to date with. The advent of our local records. It was a record done on a soft wax by Skitter, Derek Harriott, Sang, and Bunny. Bunny was beating a chair seat. Sang was playing the piano, and Derek and Skitter was flapping, and they did a tune called Lollipop Girl. And somehow it reached into Coxon's possession, and I was playing in the Forrester's Hall.
I've got to contradict you in that, because the first people that actually did Lollipop Girl was Duke Reed and Edwards.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
No, you're wrong there.
No?
You're wrong there.
No.
You're wrong there.
And after we had the tune playing, after we had the tune playing for about a month, you couldn't stand it.
I can be fair to say that was King Edwards and Duke Reed who did it first in a bulk. Then Cox came back. Because I had gone to the States looking for a true name, Lollipop Girl, Lollipop, my that, boy, Lollipop.
That Lollipop
by
Girl.
Barbara Gay.
That Lollipop Girl, Chokey.
That
Lollipop Girl.
My boy, listen to me.
I'm not mixing it up. It's not my boy Lollipop. It's Lollipop Girl by the Jiving Juniors.
No, just a minute. There was two tunes in question.
She's my Lollipop Girl when we kiss. She makes me cry.
Millie Small's version of the R&B Lollipop Girl, My Boy Lollipop, is a tune that puts ska and reggae on the map of the world. In 1964, it was number one in England. See it?
Never ever leave me.
That's all I have to say. We got into that subject. I won't be going any further where that subject is concerned.
I would like to...
You get in contact with those folks.
No, me and you in a conversation, right?
Yeah. I'm through with that subject.
No, me and you in a conversation. I'd like...
What do you think of the music today?
It's on the up. It's only one thing. You know what it is? It was written stuff, strictly written stuff, when you really hear it coming your way.
Ska.
You see, we had the Scatterlights, the band. They were Roland first class musicians, the best in the land.
They believe
in written music, written stuff. Well, the musicians of today, they are really talented. Well, they know, they're so good, they know you need music sheet. Yes, they kind of feel the music. Yes, and that really matters, you know, for you can communicate, you know what I mean? So where I'm concerned, our music, it got what it takes. It can communicate to anybody. So as far as I'm concerned, I can just say it's on the up. It's not down, it's up, up. And I think one day the whole world will realize that we really created something that can really influence the world. That's the way I see it.
It's a lot coming. How do you see the sound DJs today?
Well, the rhythm has changed, right? And these guys, you have to follow the rhythm. In our days, when the ska was playing, ska, ska, we could go with sounds like this, right? And now, the sounds are, do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. A guy says, Habana's a natural DJ, and he sings the rhythm, right? So these DJs are just working to the rhythm, and they find what they call lyrics, and lyrics, and lyrics, and more lyrics, right? So you have the DJ comes and the DJ go. As the DJ lyrics fade, and next DJ step forward. That's how it is. But these DJ are very great.
What do you think, Machuki?
Yeah, they are pretty creative. Yeah, they have a message, you know.
What do you think of you, Roy?
Well, I think he is the best of the crowd. Yeah, I think he got it, how I think it should really be done. I think we all do it the way I think it should really be done. That's the way I would like to find myself to do it if I was still young. Where you are, I did it.
We gonna have the times together. We gonna live a life for each other.
You don't believe that I'm a senior, cause you will drive a crazy baby. Wow! Yeah!
How do you see the Rasta influence in the music?
Well, it's our culture. It's our culture.
Well, Bobby,
it's the worst. I've lived with it.
Do you listen to the music today, Chuki?
Daily. Every night I take in music from maybe at 12,
Bobby,
14 hours.
Bobby, he sells music.
Yeah, I sell music in the days and I run a beer garden at nights. And I play music from 7:30 right back to 4, 5, 5:30, 6:30 in the morning.
So
I'm with it. You look at my teeth, you see music on it. I live music and I speak music. Music is my occupation. Yes. Music on my teeth. A part of me. My existence. I ain't got chat, but I got music. That's me.
Yard dances is to do with fun and drinking and laughter and loafing. It is continuing the tradition of end of crop time celebrations. Everybody tune in, the old, the young, and all those who still can swing.
It's gonna make history.
Check it out.
For the very first time in anywhere, in an atmosphere, Sir Lord Comic and Kamachuki is on the microphone. So, whether you be young or old, just glad you had a good time, roll. If you don't turn over to no other than the musical entertainer of Jamaica, no other than Sir Lord Comic.
Manhattan. Forward and Payaka, Manhattan, and then go Saka. I would say had them an even top my sleeve and they didn't came down to Christmas Eve.
John Newman pants for no run, John O'Yan, jump for joy. Yeah. Jump, 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 get him up, 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 strike again. I'm out to catch and I'm out to hold. After I was made, they threw away the mold. Now since I cannot see a lot of you by the face, nor shake you by the hand, I'm gonna send my soul to greet you. I hope you understand.
One, two, three, kick, kick it, make it feel it, make it know your meaning. Come on, Chuki. One, two, three, kick, kick it, make it feel it, make it know your meaning. Get him, 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 get him. One, two, three, kick, kick it, make him feel it, make him know your meaning.
But your friend is my friend, and my friend is your friend. When we are together, the happier we shall be. For your girl is my girl, and my girl is my girl. No, that's hard, that's hard. Let's go. You understand that, okay? The more we are together, together, together,
the happier we are together,
together,
the happier heart shall be.
No, we shall be.
Heart shall be.
Heart shall be, yes, yes. Let's go, okay, okay.
right?
And your girl.
Girl is not my girl.
My girl is my girl.
Not.
My girl is my girl. Your girl is my girl.
My girl is not your girl.
No, yeah.
Your girl is my girl, right?
The more we are together,
the happier
we shall be. My your friend is my friend.
Yes.
And my friend is your friend.
Yes, but the girl is bad.
Cool, cool.
No,
don't be the fuck. Enna. Let love fill every heart. Love is the mouse, and it causes a pleasant pass, and the best nanny turns from east to west. Love, it's true. Lord, I'm Claudie. Yeah. Wow.
This happens to be another musical disc coming to you, Chris, from Musical Reese. Right now that you're in the scene, you gotta see some legs move. Yeah.
Yeah, love is the center and the circumference, the cause and aim of all things. Yeah, wow, wow. Yeah. Once and more. Yeah.
We can't be gonna
break. Ah.
Big
clap and fly right. Yeah, he's doing all right.
Hey, hey.
This Christmas time. It's a long coming. Yeah. Jamaican musical entertainer. Yeah. The mouse and the class, and the class. And the best, and the best. From East to West. East West.
Going out of line, going out of line.
South. We box and knock out. Now that you've lived the life you love, you got to love the life you live. Everything I've got will be mine to give. Yeah. Like the farmer said to the potato, I'll plant you now and I'll dig you later. Calling Light the meat man to sell some. Calling Light the meat man to sell meat. Now sell meat again, myself, me, and beer. All right, meat man, we hear you. A dinga donga dinga dang, stand on in and I like dinga donga ding, stanga dinga dang, a donga dinga. Hickory hickory dog, hey.
Musical sound style general, man call Papa Goon at microphone, yeah. Do it, Jack. Chaman gon' till you bout the general la sauna. Chapapa gune come fe mash down. Tony ma di general, bow, di general, bow, eh. Special request to the park ranger posse, eh. Special request to the big art posse, eh. Special request to the party posse. Caso di general, bow, di general, bow.
Me granny used to teach me bout the old time wine. Me mother used to teach me bout the old time wine. They call it bro combine in a rubber dumb style, eh. Bro combine in your pants and tan. The new time style call it Barrigi, eh? Barrigi, Barrigi, can you feel power with me? Come make me show you Barrigi, eh? far with me, I make me show your Barry G. They ship it off and sail over the ocean. Come and say about it off and sail over the sea. I make it far with me, I make me show your Barry G. We come with the counteraction part to number
one. Come, Shami. Same thing they know,
Excited.
Hold on.
When systems like Cox's and Prince Buster's would set up within hearing distance of each other in the early days, squads of police usually were called in to control the resultant fights and shoot-ups. The sound system men preceded the DJs of popular music by a decade. And when the R&B records gave way to local Jamaican recordings, they became a thing of great rivalry. The men who held sound system and yard dances attracted a great number of followers. Each system had its own passé. The same people who owned the sound systems later became producers of records. And in producing these records, they used them in competing against their rivals by having exclusive use of a popular hit for a certain time. Now this style is called dub plate style. They had started with R&B records brought from small independent American producers. And the very first Jamaican records were close to the R&B that they were accustomed to. When the ska was promoted, it was the first Jamaican indigenous music that had a new original beat.
Are you turning over for now?
Come
back.
Watch it.
Right about now, you've been entertained by Jack Ruby High Power, a sound system at the controls in a crucial style. Good day, Jack.
Say me no wanted by the cock, me say me on. Oh. Say me no wanted by the cock, me say me on. Right? Say me no wanted by the cock. Eh? Perspiration is a running on me back. Eh? Perspiration is a running on me back. Jano say me slim, me not go get fat. The people in the dance say that them do that. They come, they catch, they kimbo and pose. I take fat jammy like a we a wall rope. Say fi go and go down. Spam ribbon, me say fi go and go down. Nobody take me fi no looking glass. Hey, nobody take me fi no looking glass. How about me say, hey, me say me jukes in a me hand when I plan fi go abroad. Say Bobby come and tell me say I dance pan the corner. Take off me cap, me off it, put it on back. Take off me shirt, me off it, put it on back. Take off me pants, me off it, put it on back. Me jump in a dance and a dirty bambi sock because I dance from the corner. Jamaican till you drop a ruby from the corner. Sarin, Faja and Bobby culture. Man scotchy ranking and the rider. Right and now I say a murder me chant from. Special request for to Jack Ruby and the owner. Special request to put passion love on me teacher. Say every hour and the hour and the hour and the music and the tower. Every hour and the shower and the music and the hour. Say I dance for me Ghana. Bobby culture, I dance for Chicana.
Great music in this high place, nobody feel no way. Man cause catch walks away and now Bobby culture walks in and say, nobody feel no way, you know? Come in, say long time me no see them a dangerous thing. Say long time me no see them a dangerous thing. Bobby culture DJ, I chuck. The man call for Jah, him select the rhythm. No hear about the new bomb America building. He suffocate man in no chopper building. It's a Mr. Culture, the mic and thing. Keep your rockle and sing. Do it! Hey. Come in, say rabbit guinea pig, said along with pigeon. The whole of them are sleeping at the same something. Me DJ fi me goddamn and me DJ fi me king. It's a Mr. Culture, keep your rockle and sing. Said a long time in no see how them a dangerous thing. A long time in no see how them a dangerous thing. Papi Culture DJ, I chuck and the him a sing. The man call for Jah, him select the rhythm. Along with me I drink Scotty Rankin. I want DJ hunting. Do it!
Listen to this fine flying jumbo plane, all hitching a ride on a Kingston train. This fool, Lord, I'm such a fool, but it is my fault that I follow the rule. I've already come a long way, changing place today, I say. But tell me, wherever the children play, where do they play? Where do they play? But there's a taxes increase in the crop limit, and the work in the days, Lord, and the sleep at night. And the leaving the dark, and the ticket is light. And the learn to fight to one another, saying that we stand for peace. I've only come a long way, changing days to day, I say. But tell me, whoever the children play, where do they play? Where do they play? Do you think it is fine flying a ganja plane, or hitching a hurry? You know I've been to school, Lord, I'm such a fool, but it is my fault that I follow the rule. I've only come a long way, chains and bass today, I say. But tell me, whoever the children play, where do they play? Where do they play?
Right about now, the musical spotlight shines on star called Mickey Simpson. A Jaco reproduction from One Music Avenue. Here comes a man, Mickey Simpson. This is kind of brand new. Cannot be played by the sound of the Black Experience, Carl Amato, Jack Ruby. The sound of the Cuban Nation and Groovy.
Hey, get it all the ladies. Carl, good to love it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. All right. Give me your love. And I will give you mine, give me your heart. And I will tear it apart, give me your hand. And let me lead you along, cause I need you. First time we met, it was love at first sight when I reasoned with you. I knew everything would be right. Please stay close to me so that I can hold you tight, cause I need you. You that I love, honey, it's you.
reason with you.
Special request for a black star baller. I think call the gunman, you know? She connected to the Bucky. The Bucky connected to the Remy. The Remy is connected to the One Pop. The One Pop connected to the Buckshot. And them your gun, them full of camera. The Bushmaster connected to the Enforcer. The Enforcer connected to the Bazooka. The bad boy carry them the gun pan shoulder. Them the boy, them don't loaf the fire. The man pan the trigger, the way clap at the trigger. That the 16 of us pure copper.
Drive back, hold the line. Hold the
line.
Hold the line.
Go, 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 go,
go, go, go, go, go,
go, go, go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go,
Shout out, we all are revealing. Hey, 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 boy. Hey, boy,